Hey guys, I'll show you how easy it is to get Killer Instinct running on your Raspberry Pi through Twister OS. This is a stock image, no overclock at all. The only thing I've done is change the resolution to 720p. First thing is just to update box 86. Also update the GL4ES. For the next step, just run the wine configuration utility. Just install everything that it asks you to. Once everything's finished installing, just change the Windows version to Windows XP. It's not necessary, but I find it works a little bit better. This next step is quite important as it gives you one of the DLL files required to run. So just type in winetricks vc run 6. For the next step, go to the Wine desktop, select the game controller option, and disable the same option I do. It was the only way I could get the Xbox 360 controller to work properly, otherwise it wouldn't recognize the inputs. Next, you'll have to find the Wine folder, so show hidden files, and then you'll want to transfer your emulator folder into the C program files directory inside. Once everything's moved, it's just a matter of setting up Lutris. For that, just follow along with what I do. Start by setting up a new game. Type the name in. And now set the runner to Wine. Once that's done, just set the path to your emulator. And that should be it. Now just run the game and follow closely with what I do inside the emulator. It's just a matter of setting the paths. The next bit's quite important. Once you've set your paths, make sure you click in the video options. You don't need to change anything, but if you don't go into it, you'll get really bad stutter and lag on the game. I'm going to have to switch cameras now, so show you the TV view to show you some footage of the game.